Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Be there in a moment. Right, have we got everybody?
Pickle will go, and Eric is missing.
Eric is missing, yes. I did send him in there, but yeah, Pickle goes in. Oh, there's Eric. Sweet. Oops, everyone's still set to identical car, aren't they? Right. Right, then, are we ready for car allocations? Okay, Keeper Laden, you are first.
Yeah. Preemptively switch to the V8 supercar.
Do you have the Lotus pack, Keeper?
No, I've been disconnected.
Oh, what a good start. Okay, Keeper's in.
Yes.
Andrex, did you say you got disconnected?
No.
Okay,
just lost Keeper.
All right. Right, Keeper. Ah, here's the BMW Z4 GT3 from last night. Keeper Gamble.
I'll keep that one.
Okay.
That's obvious.
Who's next?
Me.
Gibbs. Do you have the Stanceworks pack?
Oh, I think I have all of them.
KTM Crossbow.
Oh, bloody hell.
Keep or gamble?
Hold on a minute, let me... it appears I don't have it. Okay, I have all of them but that one.
Okay. In which case, I'll roll you again. BMW M3 GT. The GT3 M3.
Oh, I'll keep that.
What a surprise. Right, who's next?
Me.
Rakatos, BMW M3 GT4.
Gamble.
Roof RTT8 GT3. My God, we are going for GT3s. Right, who's next?
Pickle.
Right. Oops. Ah! Getting my clicks all wrong. Right, Pickle. Formula Golf for you.
I will keep that one.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Suit yourself. Okay, who's next?
Groovy.
RWD LMP1.
Oh, God. Well, we know he's one.
It does depend on the track.
Oh, that's a good point.
Which one?
RWD LMP1.
Keep it.
Keep it.
I'm not surprised. Okay. Next is Andrex.
Next is Andrex, okay. A Roof CTR3. That's the Road A car.
Ooh, I might gamble that one away, although I do like a good Porsche.
Well. Ford Focus. Who's next?
I even bought all your remaining DLC.
That's Eric.
Just to make your life easier. And then you go and screw me over with shit like that. Don't like to do it sometimes. I really don't like to do it.
Ah, right.
There might be a pink
one. Oh, yes. Okay, what does Eric want to do with the Rode Aracle? Radical! Just change the first two letters around and end up with Aracle. And then it's me.
You can have a go-kart.
Funny, everyone wants to put me in the bloody go-kart. Am I that popular? Come on, Eric, what are you doing? Eric! come back to him in a minute. Right, what's it going to give me? I'll keep it. It's giving me the Aston V8 GTE.
Is Eric... Oh, ah, he's changed his car.
Yeah. Okay, the track. Oh my. It has given us... If I can find it. Sonoma GP.
Yay.
Yes.
Just to save us getting dicked over by the weather, I'm sticking it on clear.
Yeah, no, this track is still fresh in my head from the last league race.
Yeah, me too.
Right.
So I'm taking you out when you let me.
Let's go.
I'm after you lot. I'm coming for you.
Oh! You know how to treat the ladies.
Yeah,
that customer that we dick over the first guy, that's first night here.
Now, will it spawn Andrix 3 miles behind the rest of the field?
I swear to God.
I'm on the back!
No. On the grid.
You are on the grid. Okay. Picklewickle, I saw that.
My car was not in neutral.
Oh!
In freaking fourth.
Oh, what a start, Keeper.
My car was in fourth, okay? I really don't
know. Oh, no, sorry. Sorry, Groby.
Oh, God.
Oh, low car boot. Yeah,
Oh, gee, that was close.
Oh,
whoa, keep out!
no. You gave me a contract, Baroy, man!
Sorry.
Oh, it's really bad if I can rip the bloody people through. Is that fun?
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
You didn't have to jump out of my way. I'm not that bad, Keeper. Okay, I am. Yeah, okay. Whoa.
Finally, I will win a race. Oh, they're probably about to come in for the
Yeah, I got a grateful penalty because I was.
You jumped the start.
Yep.
How did you start in fourth gear?
I have no idea.
Well done!
Do you have a shifter? Do you have a separate shifter?
Ah!
Yeah, I do. Yeah, maybe that was
actually. Is that sitting for you?
Yeah, maybe. Maybe
that'll do it!
Come on, you make it up more, isn't it?
Oh, I'm on. Oh no, I managed to keep it.
Hoping for a GT to talk about you guys, but no. Fuck, I'm going for it.
No. No, too wide.
I think you shouldn't be allowed to drive the drive anymore.
Oh!
There's some grip around here somewhere, so that's
easy. Shoo! I know you're there somewhere.
I'll get you this time.
I'll get you next time, Gadget.
Next time.
Turn, you swine.
I had to score the number of times before I hit the pedestrian. Yeah, pretty condescending little bitch.
Goodbye, Kodiak!
Fare thee well, Gibbs! I shall see you when you come to lap me.
Well, if nothing else, the car's slow enough that I think actually driving cockpit view in this thing.
Well, there is that.
Well. Yeah, I told you I was going to take you out when you let me.
Ah!
Oh, I got it. How did you not get a penalty for that? Why did you get a penalty for that? You're really
what? Referee? Ref! Stewards inquiry.
He's made the race one lap shorter. Come on, keep digging. What? You expect me to go and play the song or something? Don't have more fun.
Oops! Too much curb. No, Franco Droz, do not deny me this podium! I shall be forced to call you Suki! First blood to Groby. No! No, Pinky boy, get out of it! No!
Focus in second. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Screenshot.
No, Franco Droves, you swine! You
Yay,
ah! Damn it!
Nice one.
I would say that's still quite fun, but I'd be lying.
you did get properly stitched on that one.
Well, I had fun for the first three laps, just trying to overtake King-Kodiak, and then after that, yeah, just sort of, let's just drive around.
Oh, dear.
Well, P2, not do me, considering P1 was an NMP car.
My time will come.
I wonder why Andrex was last. I can't figure it out.
That road C2 tag must be... I don't know.
can't quite put my finger on it.
Okay. Next round. Keep it loud in.
Yep.
Do you have the modified car pack?
No, I don't have any packs.
Any packs? Has he? Ooh. Okay, assume he's gone to the bottom of the list. Oh, he'll be starting behind you then, Andrix. Right, Lotus 49 then. Keep on Laden.
Lotus 49. I'll gamble that one.
Formula B.
User joined your channel. Ooh.
Hello, Brandaros.
Hello.
Who's next?
Gibbs.
Ford Mustang 2 plus 2 fastback.
I'll gamble
that. Oh, damn it. Are you going to have the luck of Mini Black? Pretty much every role Mini Black has done has been through his advantage in some way. RWD LMP2.
Oh, yeah.
Who's next?
Me.
Fregados.
Yep.
Limited edition pack?
No. I got no
packs. No packs?
I'm away 30 seconds.
Okay. McLaren P1.
Hang on. I'll gamble.
Gamble? Mm-hmm. Alpine A450. That's also LMP2.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
Who's next?
Pickle Wiggle.
Oh my god. Marek, LMP1.
I will take that one.
Okay. Oh, did you say LMP1?
Yes.
Ugh.
Who's next?
Groby.
Racing Icons pack?
Yes.
Bentley Speed 8.
Ooh.
Ugh.
I thought Pickle Wickle was in an MP2 car.
No,
that was the LMP1. He was the one that got the LMP1 you were just complaining about.
Oh, Alpine is the LMP2 car. Okay. Yeah, yes. Don't worry. That's just me being me.
Right. Who was I just calling? I've now lost track.
Great. Bentley Speed 8.
I'm assuming you're keeping that one then, Groby.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Andrex.
Yes.
Stance works?
I've got everything now.
BMW 1 Series M Coupe Stance Works Edition.
Damn, it's a BMW, so I'm probably going to say yes, but.
Yeah, yes, BMWs love you for some reason.
One Series.
Is that a road something or other?
Road B.
E? Fucking hell, it's not much better, is it?
Is he going to go for the gamble?
See, I can...
for the pink one or not.
I can see what his gamble is.
No, I'll gamble that. No one, I'll stick with it, sorry.
No, you said you gamble too late, first answer only. I'm afraid we won't have to first answer.
Couple will have to do them.
But
tell me what I could have won.
Do I bend the rules and encourage you to gamble or not? Thing is, I don't know. I don't know if you'd enjoy the gamble. It was the Mercedes-Benz 190e DTM. That's Group A.
Oh. I should have gone with that.
You got your first answer.
Well, they're both equally slow.
No, the DTM's not slow.
DTM over Road B, are you mad?
What's the Merrick 190? It's not a class.
Suit yourself. Right.
The Merrick 190, that's the slow pilot. What's
the old school, it's the 1990s version. It's like the
Who's next? 30s. Who's after Adam?
Me.
Brandaros.
Is it? Where's Arik gone?
Arik left and joined again.
Right.
Yeah, he left and rejoined.
Brandaros. Scion FRS.
That is...
Road D. It is... Shit. It is loud.
Ah, the floppy rectum syndrome. I see, yes.
Love it.
Gamble.
Renault pack?
Yes.
Let me guess. This is... Renault Super 9.
No.
Probably the Clio Cup.
Well, them again.
It's the Renault Alpine. It's the Renault Alpine.
Ooh.
That's going to be interesting.
And sideways.
And sideways, yeah. Okay, Arak, then.
Okay.
Okay, Arak. Come on.
Yeah, you got to have this out. Arak. Ooh, drop roll, please. Mitsubishi Evo. Whoa!
Gamble.
You did say Gamble. That was him.
Oh, was that you, Arak?
Yes, I am.
Ah, we can hear you!
Yeah, great!
I like his accent.
Well, your gamble is a little better.
Road beat instead.
10 points to Gibbs, yes it is. It's Aston Martin Vantage GT12.
Oh, well, we'll have a race between them.
Okay.
That's the one. Then it's me, isn't it? Yep. Okay, what's it going to give me? Ooh. It's giving me an LMP2.
Oh.
Look at all those specific race cars. And then you've got Arak and yourself at the back.
To be a bit different, I think I might gamble.
Ah, brace me.
Oh my god! Shit! I have got the torpedo. Right.
Some of you are laughing.
Yay! Drax isn't gonna lose anymore!
It depends on the track. It does depend.
It's fucking fast.
It does depend on the track.
Yeah, the supercar's quite fast, actually.
Yeah.
It's mental fast.
I just thought, okay, you might not.
Out the van.
Yes. Oh, okay. Oh,
Shit, that means that's a chicane. Yes.
That's great for the supercards.
If nothing else...
You might actually win then.
It is possible, yeah.
He is blocking the chicane.
Yeah.
We do have a tradition of running Monaco in the night in carts, either supercarts or normal carts.
Well, in mind that PNK kind of made our ears bleed, trying to make us do 15 laps. Well, you, Andrix, did do 15 laps of Monaco in the 125s. We are definitely running it in 250s.
Look, I'm not 6 miles behind everybody. This is amazing tonight.
Oh, my frame rate's tanking a bit. There we go, that's better. 250cc go kart! Launch!
Oh, I
bloody hell, Kipo!
Oh,
ow! I had a pickle wickle hat! Oh, that replay's being saved! That was brilliant. Oh dear.
Holy shit.
Oh, break.
Michael cares?
Some of the road cars do. What did you get again?
M1.
Oh yeah. Oh, the stance works M1. Yeah. That can't have curves in it, surely.
It certainly does.
Really?
It certainly does.
Nice. Oh! I'm racing my hat! Oh!
I'm just letting them some smoke.
Aston is not turning.
No! Ah, no!
Oh god.
Did you even feel that, Picklewickle?
Yep.
That's what she said.
Hey!
He's got a little pickle.
Oh, ah, no! Ow.
Just take that.
Who was it that said about me being embedded in the chicane barrier? Damn you. Oh yes, we have Brandross with us, therefore no Zolder. I'm still giggling after your antics last time.
See my beautiful dressing room, Brandon. My left side tires are hot. My right side tires are hot.
Oh, I've hit the wall again.
Why does it look like that?
Just not up against this lineup.
No.
Okay.
Oh, thank goodness, what happened? We have lost Mr. Frankadros.
Yeah, apparently.
User in your channel.
There he goes.
Oh, but let me do another lap. People are in. Let me do another lap. You're a dick. This is fun.
Oh. You've upset him now.
Most fun I'm gonna have all night. Damn it, you fucking dick walls.
I managed to beat an LMP1.
What was that?
What happened, Frank Adros?
Disconnect.
Ips.
Rage quit!
I'm saving that replay.
Yeah, I'm definitely I'm saving that replay for nothing else. I ended up underneath. Underneath Picklewickle. That is not a sentence I will ever be able to say again.
Play your card right, you know what I mean?
Hello.
What a stupid car was this.
What did you get? Oh, the Alpine, I think it's a great car, it just doesn't turn very well.
Yeah.
Which on a...
This is usually very well, important
in a short circuit. Okay.
The guy went, oh, save replay.
Oh, bollocks. I forgot to do that. Never mind.
It'll be
in the stream.
You're saving this replay for the start, and guess what you didn't do? You saved the replay.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, well, I'm recording it to host it later, so I can watch it.
It'll probably happen again, so.
Yeah. Frank draws you back, yes. Right, race number three then. Same again. Keep it loud in.
Yep.
Radical SR8.
Fun car. Even default.
Okay, build one.
Okay, who's next?
Me!
Gibbs!
I'll put big in 2 seconds.
BMW 320 touring car.
Ooh.
Not a bad car, that, on the right circuit.
Right, the TC, Gamble!
Four bit of golf, 1,000.
Brilliant, yeah.
Who's next?
Me.
Blanco Drows?
Yeah.
Roof RGT8. Road B.
Please be Monaco. Please be Monaco. Please be Monaco.
Gamble.
US car pack? No, you don't have any, do you?
Yeah.
Palmer Jaguar.
Oh, damn it.
No. Who's next?
Pickle.
Oh, tickle my pickle. Oh! Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG road car.
Oh, road car.
Gamble.
Roof CTR3, road A. Good luck turning that thing.
Yep, that's a...
Well, basically, right, you just turn the wheel and hope for the best.
Pretty much. Who's next?
Ruby.
Ford Falcon supercar.
Gamble.
What?
Drifty beast.
Gamble.
Yeah.
What? Gamble.
I'm a little surprised by that. But there we go. Oh, he's got his GT3 car back again. It's the McLaren 12C GT3.
You bastard.
Who's next?
Can you skip me? Can I keep my one series?
Do you really want to? Do you want to keep it?
It's fun, but no, we'll play the game, I guess.
Well, no one's asked to keep the car that's actually naff, but it's up to you.
No, carry on, just the same way.
Okay, Toyota 86.
I'll think about that. No.
You will not be happy with the reroll. It's the lichen.
I'm going to have to come round and pop
this. I'm going to have to find a way of proving how I do this just to pacify Andrex. Right, who's next?
C'est moi.
Liberando Ross. Audi pack?
Yes.
Audi R18 e-tron.
That's the MP1 car.
Yes, it is.
Let me see, what are the other cars? Gamble.
Really? Oh, suit yourself. Stance works?
Yes.
You're going to get the car that Andrex has just had.
Got it.
The BMW 1 Series M.
Just take the traction control off and you will have much fun.
I know.
Arek, are you with us? Good answer.
There's not a pink like.
Yeah.
Oh, you are here. Great. BMW M3 E30. That is a Group A car.
Andrew, it didn't look right for the stunt work, so I've got a pink one now.
What?
Yeah, a pink one. The M Coupe.
Yeah, that's the one.
Gamble for me.
Ford Sierra RS Cosworth.
Oh, right.
That's a great car.
Great looking, but driving, I don't know.
Okay, I know what you mean. For me.
Oh, that's nice.
Ooh.
Do you want to find a supercar?
No. It's given me the Audi 90 Quattro IMSA GTO.
Oh, that car is amazing.
Yeah, beast.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of it though.
What? That car's a beast!
I'm gonna gamble.
Great audience.
You insult our racing heritage.
You are a disgrace.
Shit. No.
Shit on many times more.
No, I have something. I prefer the go kart over this.
Oh no.
Straight line.
So bad.
And bounce off the wall to turn the thing around.
It's not that bad.
You've just got to slow down for corners.
A lot.
The caper one's actually not too bad.
Now this is interesting.
Please be Monaco. Please be Monaco.
It's not bloody Monaco.
Monaco in a stock car. Yes.
And now I've never done this one.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
What?
I've never.
Would I still have Kins. The chicane in it? Not the chicane. Or will it be the straight across?
It's a long right hander and
straight. Oh, no, it's still in there. Don't worry.
Oh, yeah, that little king just after.
Yeah, the bus. Yeah.
The bus stop is still in.
Oh yeah, that's gonna work well for me.
Yeah,
turn and oh, we're still going forward. Still going forwards. I've gone past the corner.
Yeah.
And still going forward.
Yeah, basically, I'm going to turn the wheel and kind of give the impression of turning and hope that the car catches up with me eventually.
Oh!
Can control it all.
I am trying to brake, honestly. Whoa!
Lightning coming through.
Your car looks tiny compared to this thing, Gibbs.
I'm just sneaking up inside of one of the corners.
You dirty boy. I only have four gears. Oh, okay.
I love downforce! Get out of the way! Thank you.
Ah! Go away, Pinky.
Going through!
Wrong answer.
Surprise!
And I'm sneaking through again! Bye!
Hi!
And...
Yeah, let's see how... Oh, referee!
Oh, Jesus.
Turn! Go, go, go! Oh no, straight, it's a straight, it's a straight! Oi! What was that?
That's lightning to shut down then.
Oh, sorry.
No, it was pizza! Go, go, go! Apex, why did you just put me in the wall?
Because I could.
No, dude. You stupid Scottish person.
Yeah, the thing is, I know how hard that bloody lichen is to slow down and to turn.
You bit in a straight line, he had no excuse.
I didn't have an excuse. It was purely intentional.
That was calculated.
Bastard.
You bastard.
Oh, straight on the outside!
Whoa! At least this track is relatively short.
This track is brilliant in this car, you barely have to slow down.
Oh, come on!
No! I'm happy inside, screw you!
Well, at least you can't blame me for commentator's curse this time, Gibbs.
Oh, well, there is that. And I had a really good race at Spa, that was alright.
Whoa, whoa! Bloody hell!
Yeah, I was quite happy with my performance at Spa, Francorchamps.
Yeah?
Yes.
Holy fuck.
I'm going to try and not break for this corner. Whoa, brakes are needed. Uh,
I'll have someone at Shipstream with you. No, no wibbling.
Who's that coming up behind me?
Nobody knows.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
no, keep out. No, shoot. Get out of it. No, 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 no.
No.
Oh. Oh, dear.
Thanks.
I find this be like iRacing, there's not a cut track! Reason one of why I hate Project Cars.
Oh, I love it.
Go faster! Andrix, you ruined this for me. I was P2, a horrible person.
None shall pass.
There shall pass, and then there shall live.
Insignificant open field. You're better fly.
Basically, if damage was on, that is the what sort of size I would be.
That thing was not fun on this circuit.
Come on down.
Now I just watch the AI basically do this trick far quicker than I ever was.
What a fun drift car. This is Stan's work.
Isn't it? It's awesome. I've only bought it the other day just for this stuff, but I shall be driving that more.
I was the only one that was lapped.
I think for the purposes of your stream, I think you should show the actual Excel document that you're using to get the randomness.
I did think about that actually.
Andrix and then pressing it until it stops saying. Yeah, <enough." laughs>
I did actually think about doing exactly that. Just to basically show how the randomizer actually, the thing I use. I wonder if I can actually. Yeah, surely I can. Hang on a minute.
I deserve more chocolate after that.
Oh, this is the equal car. Bubble. Oh, no, we'd have to pick any car now, aren't we?
No, the class.
Yes, but the class is random.
Please be GT3. Or Formula Renault.
I'll do the... I'll do that thing later. Right. So...
The class is... Drumroll, please.
GRE.
No, I accidentally selected same guy.
Oh, nice.
And the track, we have actually run it before, but we haven't run this version before.
Ooh, nice.
I'm going to stick with the Aston. Right, so you're free to choose whatever car you like from this category. I am the only one in the Aston. Interesting. Right, are we ready? Tough, because I'm going.
Did someone say...
Breakfast!
What? No, I said breakfast.
What breakfast. Is going on here?
Breakfast! Oh, this hybrid, the hybridness is real.
Oh,
Get out of my way! I'm a hybrid moo! Oh. Oh, I realise my ghost is slow. I'm trying to grind in 7th gear everywhere. It doesn't work. In my hybrid.
Give, nice one, Keeper. Oh, sugar.
Tracks over here. Because that wasn't a cut track.
He slowed down, what more do you want? Oh dear.
Who just went.
Karma!
Oh! Yeah, you were lucky, ghost,
eh? Oh, sorry, Keeper.
That was quick! Right!
You can't you can't defend that long, Keeper!
Duh.
I'm going to refer to Andrix's previous statement. You shall not pass. Right, who left the signs on the track? Please remove them.
It is an X breaking ball.
Andrex. What a surprise. Right, I'm not using the first gift this corner again. Do you know how that ended? You have a spin.
Oh.
Right around.
Oh.
Ivory power! Oh, I listen to the electricity. Yeah. Mm.
It doesn't go any quicker if you start making the noises, Brandos.
Brum-brum!
Well, according to according to Andrex, if it's pink, it's faster.
Pending, what's going on?
No, you need lots of stickers. Oh, what's a recovery drive this is? Get out of my way, I'm a hybrid.
Out of my way, peasant!
I drive a Prius now.
Oh, damn. No.
And I do smooth corks, I think.
Second penalty.
Ah!
Well done!
Oh, shit, thank you.
The lap's not much longer than that.
It's hybrid. Sorry if I just hit. I was not really looking where I was going.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, get out of the way. I'm a hybrid. Oh.
You're hanging on to that fact, aren't you? No, Brandrock, no!
I did not touch him!
Ah, you!
You did touch him! You're
you
lying!
You did it right!
But I want you to!
What are you lying for?
You know Brando should just done a straight line match routine at the last lap anyway.
You are not gonna let that go, are you? No, it was older last week. We were doing that in the rain in GT3s, and Brandoros cannoned the last chicane at full pelt and just managed to cross the line, literally by half a car length ahead of Andrex to win the race. Andrex was not pleased. I was in stitches because my wheel had disconnected at that point, so I had to. I was spectating. I was just crying when I saw that. Pickle Wickle, do not deny me this podium.
Deny him. Deny him.
Ah! Oh, no.
You know, if you want to go fast, try driving in a straight line instead of swerving everywhere. Go, power, 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 come on, hybrid, go! Go, hybrid, power!
Oh, what a power.
Unless you're at the fastest level, so then. A half a second.
Oh!
Hypers are shit!
I think I had more fun listening to Gibbs' outburst than I did actually racing. Oh dear. But now, Gibbs, your wish will be granted, for the final race of the evening is Monaco. In the 250cc's.
No, normally it's still.
Are we missing? Is there not a single fast race?
Formula Renault, there we go, that'll be fun. Yeah.
Oh no, we haven't done the all of the same car. Oh, I beg your pardon, I'm cutting the session short.
Formula Renault!
I need to roll it.
Roll it, roll, yes. Quotation, roll, quotation. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, you get one just here.
Right, bugger you, I'm putting this on the stream to prove to you all that I am actually using something, but fucking make it quick.
No, don't make it quick. Formula Renault, wink, wink, nudge.
If I roll the Formula Renault now, I Right. The car. Oh dear. It ain't the Formula Renault, I can assure you.
Oh, for fuck's sake, fix!
Okay, my game crashed, I will rejoin.
Yeah, I'm calling a fix here.
I don't care what you're calling.
The system is fixed.
But I would, to be fair, I would choose the Formula Renault over this thing.
You just drove it.
What do you... Okay, I take back what I said, this is amazing. Please be
now.
Please be the buyer.
Who dropped out just now?
I did. Alec. No, not Alec.
No, Pickle Wickle.
Yeah.
Pickle Wickle.
I will begin.
Oh yeah, it's the ticklish pickle of the wickleness. Pickle Wickle Wickle.
What was it? What track were you after, Gibbs?
Dubai.
What about that one?
Call me Madame fucking fortune teller person. Or was that picked?
I think we might get another person for the last two races.
Oh, okay.
Was this track rolled?
Yes, that track was rolled.
Right. Call me Madame glass
Right. Okay. I just had an idea. Okay, the way my randomizer works, it does three rolls at the same time. It does the first roll, the gamble roll, so it does those at the same time, and it does a standard only roll for those that don't have any packs, obviously. Now, the three it's given us were this one, obviously, The next one was, if I can find it, that one.
No.
Oh my god.
No.
Audi, no, Audi, I wanna hear.
Or that one.
No, Audi.
No, no, we'll go with it.
No, GTO. We'll go. Audi, yep, the GTO, yep. Purely right. Simply for the turbo. Oh, yes.
Who's coming along?
I can't pronounce his name, but
well, to be able to invite 17th. Them, you're going to have to attempt to pronounce their name.
Is it Talon?
Talon without X.
Yeah, I don't know how you pronounce that either.
Nope. He just joined to TS. Can you give him? Yeah, right.
Go. Drag him over.
User was moved to the channel.
Right. Firstly, we need to know how the hell do you pronounce your name?
only I have an X in my name. Change it. Get out.
Excuse me?
Yeah, but Andrex, your name makes sense of the X there.
Yeah, that's true. How do you pronounce your name, sir?
Gibbs.
No, not you, you plank. He's muted
again. Silent H.
Right.
Silent H? Where the fuck did you get a H from? Not a net. a net with a silent G. Yeah. Why does there need to be a G there?
Right. Is someone inviting Taylin or?
Yep, I will invite him.
I'm going to say it's Taylin because I don't know how else you would say it.
I'm going to call him Taxi.
I'm going to call him Xavier.
Jeff. Or
Jeffrey. I'm going to call him Jeffrey.
Jeffrey, get your dick out. Please tell me you were referring to that.
No.
You've made yourself look very strange now, Gibbs, because I don't think anybody got the reference there.
Right, just Google Jeffrey to get your dick out.
That is not something...
Absolutely not.
Not work safe.
Just don't do it at work, because your HR might be giving you a tap on the shoulder. excuse me, why are you looking at Jeffrey to get your dick out? Is there something you need to tell us? No.
Right.
Never.
Is someone inviting...
I did, but he doesn't seem to be responding
he's
at all.
Mic. Can we just call you...
You can call him if you like.
He's Spanish, so we'll call him...
Ricardo.
Yes. No. Susan.
You are a strange creature, Gibbs, aren't you? I'm trying to take a drink and I'm now giggling, you cunt. Gibbs, you're a bastard. Right. Come on. Let's go.
Susan, hurry up.
Hereby referred to as Susan. Well, we've kind of done the random bits, so for now it's just we're all in the same car.
Practice
quality. Oh yeah, no practice, no quality. 5 laps, but we do rather need you in the server.
Well, it doesn't normally help. That's like saying, yes, I'm going to race, but not with my car, and I'm not actually going to be there.
I'm going to walk.
Oh, who invited him?
Dozer Kitty.
Hello.
Right, can someone invite Dozer in?
What are we racing?
We are racing random cars.
Oh, nice. Let me just hook up my ship, so give me 5 minutes.
Oh, now that's taking the piss.
No, that's your mum.
Hey!
Whoa. Doesn't everyone's mum take a piss then? Because I'd be a bit worried if they didn't.
No, it's the other way around.
They may have a medical condition. You might want to get that seen to. just a suggestion.
Hey, there is Susan. Okay. I've been dead in.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, it's Susan.
What a way to greet a new driver into the AOR family. We are now going to call you Susan.
Damn it.
You have a very sexy voice, Susan.
Oh dear.
It's all strategy of Gibbs, because now when there's a turn coming, everybody is laughing.
Giggling the reds off, yeah. Why just...
Yes! And here comes Susan! Oh, and no one's turning.
Waiting on the dozer!
Right, but now we have you. How do you actually pronounce your name? No?
Silence!
Solid. Okay, I'm back. Sorry.
Oh, wait, it's not Susan, it's Suzanne.
My name is... well, it's going to be hard for you guys, but it's Chalin.
Chalin.
Yeah, it's not so difficult.
I actually pronounced it
right. My Spanish name is quite more difficult for you.
Yeah, we'll stick with Chalin, or we'll just call you Fernando or Susan.
Yeah, but no, Fernando is okay. Not as fast as the one you're
Sorry, you're not getting Fernandez.
Yes, it's Suzanne.
Right.
It's okay also.
Dozer, how close are you to being able to join us?
What, sorry?
No, not you. Yeah, I can see you're in.
If his reliability is anything like his dedicated servers, we'll be at another about an hour ago, yeah? Ooh,
that's fired.
Burn!
I don't know, you weren't around for this, Cody, but this was like back in season 2.
Back in the dawn of time.
Yes. We was at the crack of dawn and a fucking server would work.
Right. So, Dozer!
Dozer, are you joining us now? We're about to run. It's just 5 laps, so you can join us in the next race if you want.
We'll take that as a no. Right, let's go.
Right!
What the f- I'm back! Oh, yeah. Fuck!
Right then.
I think.
Any time, any moment now. I've just realised, I know what... Hang on a minute, no, don't worry, ignore that.
That was a great sentence for there, Gibbs, thanks for that.
This car is crazy. Alright, someone jumped the start.
Yeah, it was.
Well done.
Whoa!
I've
got Susan chasing up my view.
That's
stop it!
Yep.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Ah, sorry.
Oh,
no problem.
Ow!
Oh. No, you need to turn more than that.
Oh, sorry, Eric.
Oh. Oh.
Nice to see you. Nice spinning.
Oh. Back.
Olé!
<Yeah.
laughs> Brother Ross.
Don't forget to turn to the right.
Right, can I ask a question? Does your wheel work? Because you keep going left and right and not straight.
Me? Nope.
It's me or something?
Yes, Mr. Kepatoli.
Keep laughing. Sorry, Andrax.
Oh, side right. Oh,
Oh, sorry.
Power walk! Where's the hybrid when you need it?
Well, yeah, because that served you well last race, didn't it?
Oh, sorry.
It didn't decide to go opposite way. What did you do?
Where are you going, Frankados?
Drifting.
Who the fuck's making that sound?
That's Gibbs.
That's the car.
Ah. Of course it's Gibbs making bloody nonsense.
Fuck off and fix your dedicated
servers. Let it go. Let it go? Oh yeah, I'll just say Zolder to you, dear boy.
Oh, turn! And more turning! And sideways! Thank you!
How long have you guys been? For the current?
From Spas. No idea. A mixture of clueless and not a clue.
So, give us another month.
Hey.
Yeah, that makes fucking sense. 10 out of 10 for effort, actually.
We'll give you
that.
Ah, slipstream.
Go, 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 go. Come on, slipstream.
Go.
Turn, you bastard.
Don't pick a wickle. No. 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 You shitbag!
Whoa, Frank and Joe's, what you doing over there? Ah! There's an Agmax! Oh,
yes.
We're glued.
I cannot take that corner. Jesus.
Oh, I should hope you don't want to take it because we need the corner. Leave it where it is.
Grip, whoa, you swine!
Someone's going in the pit lane.
I jumped to start.
Oh, was that through your drive through?
Yep.
From first to the last.
Oh, you was actually meant to go in the pit lane.
Yeah.
That was fine. Don't
Oh, yep. Oh, 20 second cut track penalty. Not as epic as whoever got the 30.
Right.
Of course it'd be Brandross winning. Get back here, you Brandross type thing.
Well, I'm currently locked into having a Sunday drive because of the speed limit penalty.
Was you ever off the Sunday drive?
Hey, smartass.
Sorry, it had to be done.
No!
Brandross, feel free to go drifting any time.
No. Computer says no.
What?
Computer says no.
Oh,
little Britain.
Yeah, I didn't realise you said computer. We said something good or something.
Oh.
Something foreign.
I know, but I laughed at Siri.
Oh shit, that button was. Oh shit. I think it was.
Do 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 do.
There's some lovely, that's an incredibly satisfying noise.
Ah! Taylin, it sounds like you're trying to saw through your desk.
No, you made me go wide.
You made me choke on my drink, so sod you.
I'm so glad you didn't say something else then. Power! Oh, just about made it, Andrex.
Too much traffic.
Right, I'm going to leave it there. That's enough
project
cars for one night for me.
You're not going to do the carts around Monaco?
Come on.
It's the traditional sign off event for.
Oh fuck it, go on then.
Somebody invite me.
There was enthusiasm.
Yeah, mate.
It's because Andrix knows that I'm just... He's just my personal braking block.
Wait, when have you ever been fast enough to be near Andrix?
Oh!
Oh, I'm trolling. Really?
Sandbags at 30 paces.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
Right, let's get the dudes out.
But where are those good old Russian parties? Always dreams to rely.
Mrs. Kitty is also joining.
My neck, my back, lick my pussy, I'm on crack.
I'm here!
Fucking great.
Right.
Why is Gibbs here?
Oh, I hate.
Fucking hell. Oh, I thought you said no cunts.
Oh, right.
No, it was a cart event, not a cunt event.
Oh, hello! My name is Char. Something wrong with her? Not good. Power up!
Holy
fuck. It's gonna go down, boys.
Ha! My car has a devil on the front of it.
Well, you strapped Andrex to the front of yours, did you?
Nope.
Oh shit, ow!
Finally made the corner! First time around! Get the nuts out, damn it!
Oh, keep aloud, I'm so sorry, that was me that drove you into the barrier there.
Who decided not to turn?
Just can't get the wrench.
Well, I tried to, but. Ow!
Oh, I guess we was.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Can you hear me on anything?
Holy.
Ah!
Holy shit. I'm just coming. Okay. The other way!
Yeah.
Gibbs, come on! For fuck's sake. No, get in the way!
Another bloody penalty.
Oh fuck!
Ooh.
That was close.
Now I've got to take Brandreth again.
Oh, and Susan. Susan's here.
Come here.
I'm coming.
Who's going backwards? Groby. Ah!
Hi, Susan. Bye, Susan. Oh, if I touched it, then it wasn't me, it was my evil twin. Oh, fuck! Stop touching me, please! Right, Rangers, I'm coming for you! I don't mean in a cummy kind of way.
Liar!
Because I'm fabulous. No, don't rejoin there!
Oh, sugar.
Sorry.
Oh!
No!
Oh, sorry, Eric.
Had a good turn, bump across. Oh.
Ow!
Go! I have the widest go-kart in the world!
Ah, no, you behind me in this braking zone.
Ah!
Come here!
No one left the bullet, no!
You pushed me into the pit! Yeah,
oh, wow! Well.
Oh, shit, I didn't
know that. Oh,
jeez! Oh, I can't believe you're in the pit lane.
I don't need new tires! Oh well.
Bravo, well done.
Let's go for King.
Did you have a nice pit stop?
Oh, damn it.
He's going to be giggling about that one for a while.
Yeah, but you should have seen it. It was hilarious.
Yeah, this is a replay to save.
Out of the
way.
Jesus!
Oh! Oh!
Yes!
Ah!
Oh!
Aren't you glad you stayed now, Gibbs?
Sorry. Oh, what the hell?
Thank you for the place.
What the fuck?
Oh, that was easy.
I told you.
Is this stored in any particular way?
I told you my pain would come.
Is there any sort of point system for this night?
Yeah, you've got many penalty points.
No, I got a lot of second places. Oh, and I also get bonus points for putting Brandross in the pit lane.
Yeah, the bundling Brandross award.
That was Ambridge.
Oh, good grief.
Well, and make sure I save that replay. Dave.
I'm going to save the replay just to see what the hell you lot were up to further up front. But thank you very much, gentlemen, for making this a really rather a memorable Wacky Races session.
So yeah. I just came in for the bloody last race.
Yes, you did.
Yeah. Fucking hell.
Almost as reliable as your syndicated servers.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, almost as reliable as my what?
Well, also your hearing works just about as dedicated. And on that note, goodbye. Bye.
See
you guys. Oh, dear.
Is it still here?
Disconnected from your channel.
In kindergarten.
Until next time, gentlemen. Thank you very much.
Goodbye.
And good night.
Disconnected.